Vickus comments, Edward Walker commented, after 20 seconds, amazing sweetie goals online. Thank you for that. I will not be checking that out. Got a few new subscribers. TeslaMan21, thank you for the sub. Nick Diederman, thank you for the sub. Living Dead Girl, thank you for the sub. I really appreciate it. Let me just load up. My stream, make sure everything is running, make sure I've got all my stuff on. Yes, mic is on. Make sure it's on 144p so I don't annoy the household with my internet usage. And then I have to go remove that stupid comment. It's gone. Okay. It was on yesterday's live stream, so let's go see if I can find that. We are starting early tonight because yesterday was a horrible day, especially with the internet problems, but we got through it. Facebook, so I can promote my thingy, my stream. Gotta let everyone know I'm live. Something I do. Hey everyone, I'm live. Streaming Uncharted 3, so 2. Come say hi, control me. Fetching preview. Just get into it. The chatu, is it a chatu or chatu or chatu? I do not know how to pronounce the word. Let's just jump into it.
Not too far. With you, I never know if that means a quarter mile or 20. Like that time you got us lost in Peru.
Oh, you really want to bring up Peru?
You're not still holding that over me.
I was 15, Sully. Should have known when I met you that I'd be in prison within a year.
You were headed that way all on your own, if you recall. Besides, I got you out, didn't I? I always get you out.
Come on, through here. Here it is, just like in Lawrence's notes. Gotta have more faith in me, Sully.
Been 15 and been to jail.
Of course, I don't remember this ravine being on the map.
Ah, they must have just put that in.
All right. Come on, we'll find another way around.
So when I'd last did my playthrough on
this way, watch your step.
I didn't get the platinum because I played at work, so I was basically just.
I don't know, kid. You sure we're in the right place? It doesn't seem old enough to be a Crusader castle.
For the gameplay.
Renaissance to me.
You haven't been reading my books again, have you, Sully? Now, Lawrence says the original castle was built in the 11th century. The rest was added on later. Ooh. Oh, this looks sketchy.
Let's have a look around. See how the water flows. Naughty Dog share likes her. They know how to really do water well compared to other games. Like, it looks so natural. It looks realistic and beautiful. And if we get to water, I'll show you guys how it interacts with Drake's clothes. Also another thing that highly praise them on. There's nothing around here.
Look, Sully, your first car.
Oh, man. That's a 1927 Auburn.
Yeah? What's this, Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty taggy.
So in this place, I might just like to peek around corners and stuff.
Now, the knight who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey, returned from the Crusades in the 12th century. According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia, that's where we're gonna find him.
Well, I see a pole that we need to climb, so might as well just climb it.
Not getting in this way.
Thought so. Well, would they put a perfectly climbable pole somewhere? Go up the. Yeah. Or would you put a perfectly climbable pole somewhere if you're not gonna make it climbable? You gotta run a jump this way. I'm gonna skip the pole entirely.
What about that window above you?
Hey! Don't wanna cut myself!
I can just go into the hole in the wall.
Right, nice going, kid.
Be right back.
I'll be waiting.
What is this thing called again? Not a winch. Shit, I can't remember. This is a loom machine, whatever. This is a sewing machine.
Alright, back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock. You good? Okay. We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old keep.
Chateau, so that's how you say it.
Oh man, look at this place.
Can't get it open. This damn beam's in the way.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
Can try. Wait, this'll work.
Do it. Be careful up there. Oh, damn thing's rotten.
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah, must be how they lowered them down to clean them.
Hey, there's some kind of mechanism over there.
Ah! actually made it. I'm surprised some of these jumps that he makes.
I have an idea.
That thing's coming out of the ceiling. Right down.
That's what she wants to hear, I think.
Is that a popcorn machine? Okay, let's see if we can find a way to that tower.
Sully, stay up there. Or not. Where are we?
Hey, Nate. Square tower. Looks pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Thanks.
And there's a treasure here, back there. Grab that one. Coin, the funky looking face on it. I think that must have been, I don't know, old. Okay, so we're up here. Now what? I see we mustn't be up here.
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yep. Sure, come on. We got it.
Watch it!
Whoa. Thanks.
Can I take the sword? Never mind, it's probably rusted.
Hey, Nate. Isn't this the same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah. That's gotta mean something, right?
Maybe a secret passage?
In a fireplace? Kinda on the nose, don't you think?
Yeah, too simple.
What a beautiful painting. I mean, the part that's not torn or burnt.
Something weird about these suits of armor. Come here, check it out.
You already figured out you can...
Bases rotate. Interesting.
Anything in Lawrence's notebook about this?
Let me check.
About time.
Yeah. Here, see? Four knights. With an axe, a shield, a sword, and a morning star. Just like the ones in this room.
So the dude with the shield has to face the dude with the axe.
Maybe we gotta turn each knight so it's facing the right way.
Yeah, but what's the right way? Gotta hand it to you, Sully. Okay, I'll push, you pull. On three, ready?
Wait, one, two, pull, or one, two, three, pull?
Just pull.
Got it. Hey? Hey, you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll live. There's no way I'm getting back up there.
That does not sound...
I'm gonna head this way. Just meet me on the other side.
You got it. You be careful down there.
Right.
There's some mean-looking spiders.
There is another side.
Some big-looking spiders. I wanna see some spider action. Ooh, treasure. That's pretty.
What was that noise?
It sounds like big spiders. Judging by the spider ribs, probably a lot of them. Okay, where do I need to go? Down this way? Yes, through here.
We should be able to get through here.
Oh no, get out of there. That's disgusting. Okay, unrelated topic. Look how wet his clothes are. That is so cool. I mean, in this game, even his hair gets wet, but it's still perfect. Maybe I came from... Oh, I came from there. Okay. Sorry, I'm stupid sometimes.
Hey, light. That's a good sign.
Yeah, more spider webs. That means more spiders.
Oh, thank God. Way out. All right, I should be able to climb up through there.
Backwards, there we go. No. Back. You're looking the right way, but you're not facing the right way.
Piece of cake.
Here somewhere. Hunt them down.
I gotta warn Sully.
there's a lot of men. Don't have a grenade to chuck between these dudes. Let's see if I can get a vantage point from up here. Having to shoot all of them anyway, so. Oh, hello. I'm sorry. Accidentally dropped on the dude. I wanted the AK. Watching over there. Obviously there's two of them. Wait, where'd the other guy go? Let's see if I can do this more stealthy like.
There was nothing.
That dude looking at me like that.
Jesus, they've got a small army.
Change my network because my internet is so shit I can't even watch on 144p. Back to mobile data. Waiting for connection. There you go. At least now I can keep up with the stream. So when I do get comments and stuff. Chat, not top chat, and then carry on playing.
thanks for the gift, boys.
Wait, hold L2 and tap L1. Who the fuck throws grenades like that? Thank you. Very stupid way to throw grenades.
See that coming.
That worked. Don't want one grenade left.
Hey, to here.
Throw grenades back? What? Since when?
Tower's right there. You gotta get inside.
Alright.
That was a bit easier than I thought. But I guess none of them were wearing Kevlar or anything like that. So I made it a bit easier for myself. Ammo up. Make sure my gun's already loaded.
Up this way. Come on, Sully, give me some help with this door.
Heave, ho, heave. Where's Sully? Man, you're slow.
Alright.
Well, which way now?
Not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Down we go.
Look at this. What the hell? It's one of Talbot's men.
Was. But that's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to him?
I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it.
Letter.
Hey, look at the time. tiles. Sabaean script. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
It's got a weird wine glass thingy. It's got a sun. And then...
Did Lawrence make any notes about this?
Let me check.
It's Summita Solis, the path of the sun. Okay, so you need 4 red, 3 green, 4 blue, 4, 2 greens, 3 red, starting at the sun.
Maybe you gotta walk across them in a certain order.
2, 3, 1, 3 green to get 4 blue.
It must be a path, Nate. If you step on the tiles in the right order, something's bound to happen.
1, 2, 3, and 4 blue. Oh, okay, I see. And 1, 2, 3, 4 blues, and 2 greens. 2, 3 reds, right?
Pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure. Whoa. Looks like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Yeah, this stuff's got to be at least 400 years old. Hey, a little more light, Sully. Seems to be an alchemist's lab. Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully. Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Sabaean script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah, or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh, right.
Help me push. Would you look at that.
Crafty old bastard.
Why, thank you.
Not you. John Dee.
Oh.
Well, you're crafty, too.
And old.
Oh, more spiders. I hope no one has arachnophobia.
Oh, here we go. Sully, give me a light.
Yeah.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about? like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Here, give me a hand with this.
I got it.
There you go. Looks like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly. Let's see. It looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished.
Okay, so we've got like this weird contraption over here. What does it do exactly?
What is this? Medieval game show?
Remove the emblems.
Pretty elaborate.
Between yeah. The door.
Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
Oh, that's cool. Okay. Let's have a look see over here real quick. It's gotta go there between the squiggly things and the other squiggly thing and then the bee. Like so. And then the horse. Two to the left and then one up. Figure out the other two. Oh, here's the lion. It's got that N. That weird thingy. Another weird thingy. And a magnet.
Look how the light from your torch is reflecting on the floor there. Hey, the symbol changes depending on where you stand.
So does it need to be between the end of the magnet and a... U thingy? Looks like a music note? Let's try it. First we gotta get to the lion and then... Here's an N, a magnet, and a U thingy. Are there any more? Well, there's one here as well. But that one had two U thingies, so it's probably gonna be here. Now we need to find the ram. Let's go to trident. A C. Magnet and a B or 8.
Got it.
Good job. Looks inviting. Watch yourself. Lord Godfrey, I presume?
The one and only.
Whoa.
They've been streaming for 30 minutes already.
This is it. Here, hold this, will
you? Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet. Something written here.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabaean script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah, exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah, from 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
No, I don't have the light anymore.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
What is that?
Oh my God. What the hell?
Stay in the light. Get it. Quickly.
Get him off me! Get him off me!
Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close. The torch is going out.
Stay in the light.
We gotta find a way out of here.
Wait, up there. Come on, come on. Give me a hand!
Here! Come on!
Another running sequence.
Jesus Christ, they're coming from everywhere!
Oh, Kelly! Come on! Come on, we gotta go! Go!
Ow.
Nate! Come on! Oh, God, they're coming through the ceiling! Come on, run!
I'm running.
God, these things are fast!
Run, Nate. Come on, run, run, run.
Come on, Nate!
Ow, ow,
up
ow.
Here. I got you! Jump!
Get it off!
Take it off! All right, you're clear.
Huh? Yeah,
but me.
You're right. Are you good? You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, let's not go back in there.
I think that's a good idea.
That was nasty. We can go down there. I guess we have to.
Okay. We gotta find a way out of here.
At least I got to keep my weapons or some. Usually when we in a standoff like that, then
I'll see if I can find a way across.
I end up losing my weapons.
Watch yourself.
I got it.
Got me? Things gonna go!
I know!
What? Where's the grenade come from?
We gotta find a way out of here.
Damn it, it's no good.
Where the hell did that grenade come from?
I'll see if I can find a way across.
Watch yourself.
I got it.
Got me? Things gonna go!
I know!
Was it my grenade?
Hey, that'll work.
Yeah, just like I planned.
Now we gotta find a way down.
Oh, hold on.
Every last drop.
The hell are they doing?
Burn the whole place down.
Oh no.
Sully, we gotta get out of here.
Oi, why do you keep locking me, Sully? It's not cool, man. Well, goodbye. Mr. Flying Ragdoll Man. Fires. Pretty shitty situation, but fires. Inferno.
Watch your step.
Whoa. sorry there's still people up here. Climb into the fire. Oh, kick me on that. It works too.
Down here! We're almost up!
Head for the door!
There's a hole in the wall over there. To go for headshots there. It's very shitty. Why do I have to give me such a weak gun?
Sully, I'm stuck! Help me out! Shit. It's them! Get down! Nice.
There you go. Let's go!
Go. Sunlight, jump out the window, or not? Why are there still people in here? Don't they care about the health? I don't care how much people pay me. Staying in a building like this is stupid. Where, Sully, where? Up here?
There's a ladder! Come on!
Gonna have to jump for it.
God! No! That was close, huh? You all right?
Oh, yeah. Just swell.
Here.
Just give me a second. You always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Come on, Sully. You're strong as an ox.
Anyway, what's the hurry? They think we're in then.
We almost were.
I gotta say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
No. If you're gearing up for one of your I'm too old for this speeches, spare me.
Nate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah, so? What, you're just gonna roll over for them now?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen, kid. I've had you back for 20 years. I'm not going anywhere. Obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless. I taught you better than that. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh, damn. Hell. Probably get us all killed.
Oh, no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were followed...
Oh, shit. Chances are they were, too.
We gotta warn them.
Yeah, and get to Syria fast. Sure hope you remember where we left the car, because I am completely turned around.
That was a quick trip to Syria. A day.
Damn it. Still can't reach either one of them. Something is definitely not right.
How long till this place opens?
We got a few more hours before the tour buses start showing up.
Then we better hustle. Chain's been cut.
Okay, so we know we're not the first ones here.
Yeah, as long as Marlowe and Talbot think we're dead, we got the element of surprise. Let's not waste it.
Right. So, we sneak in. We find out where they're holding Chloe and Cutter.
If they're holding them.
Glass half full, Sully.
I'm just saying, these guys don't seem like the hostage-taking type.
Let's just go with best-case scenario for now, okay? We rescue Cutter and Chloe, and the four of us just sneak back out.
Right. Sneak back out.
It could happen.
Mm-hmm.
Chapter 8. This is at home.
We're not getting in through here. It's locked. Up this way.
You check it out. I'll wait here.
All right, sit tight. Come on up, Sully. It's clear. Hey, help me with this door.
Whoa. We don't know what's on the other side of that door.
Oh, yeah. Good point.
Usually I enjoy looking around for the view, but... I wouldn't say it's amazing. Kind of just... normal, I guess.
I'll climb up and around. I'll let you in if it's safe.
All right. Whoa! You okay?
Yeah. Close, though.
Everywhere.
Oh,
might as well just kill them.
This way!
Once he pokes his head out, I'll go boom, but until then, it's a stalemate. And boom. You know what, I think this piece of shit is better than that stupid pistol. Definitely.
Come on, it's clear.
The hell you been doing?
The usual. Come on, help me with this.
Bucket list. Just to operate a drawbridge.
Come on, this way.
I think it's pretty cool.
Better hurry it up.
Sully, over here. Right back.
I know one of these statues has a treasure in them, but can't really be asked to look for it right now.
Lower me down.
Anything down there?
All right, give me a sec. I'll check it out. Who's that?
Don't mind.
There are people down here. And it's got the front of my life. Are those the last dudes? Oh, treasure. Little pot. Making that noise.
Back up, I'll shoot the lock. Crap, come on. Sully, help me up.
Oh, thanks.
This place is crawling with agents. Chloe and Cutter could be in real trouble.
Where the hell could they be?
Where to go from here? That's a bigger question.
a long way down. Let's do what everyone does in the situation and find a way up. Oh, let's look at that.
What the hell?
Why aren't you in France?
We're rescuing you?
From what?
I thought you were captured.
Or worse.
Wait, why?
Talbot ambushed us at the chateau. It was a trap.
Yeah, we figured they must have followed you, too.
Well, yeah, they're definitely here.
Yeah, no kidding.
So we might want to think about keeping it down a little.
What happened to you two? We've been trying to reach you for over 24 hours.
Oh, right, I need to top up my minutes.
You're using a prepaid phone?
Mate, those contracts are a complete ripoff.
What? Mine's broken.
Again?
Look, just forget all that. You'll never guess what we've discovered. I've got it all in here. Not only did Elizabeth's spy network stretch all the way over here, but they were all part of some sort of hermetic secret society. The British Occult Secret Service, the School of Night, the Hellfire Club, the Order of the Golden Dawn, they're all connected.
So John Dee...
And Francis Walsingham, and Walter Raleigh, and even your mate Drake, they were all in on it. But for them, it was all about the power. Controlling their enemies through espionage, deception, fear.
Hey, guys.
Wait. So Marlowe and her crew
are the same secret order, 400 years on.
We cut to the goddamn chase, please.
Yeah, we really need to keep moving.
Sure. Here, look. Quod est superius.
Est sicut quod est inferius. As above, so below.
That's the key to all of this.
We need to get to the highest point of this castle.
Thus, the stairs.
Well done.
We should be able to find our way into the crypts with this clue. The entrance has got to be hidden here someplace.
There, that's the highest tower.
Okay. So we just need to make our way across.
Oh shit, bollocks.
Get down.
Now what?
Alright, the only way to the tower is through them.
Great. Whatever happened to that sneak in, sneak out plan?
You what? We can't quit now.
Yeah, not when we're so close. Come on, we'll find a way around them.
They're here. We just have to find them.
Just wait till they get their hands on Cutter.
What about the other two?
Now they're done. Talbot finished them off in France.
Very confused. His friend was just here, now he's not. And then he's gonna go look for him. Pick the boot, it was me.
There's an entrance at the base of the tower.
Well, let's head to the top and see what we've got.
Let's ammo up real quick.
Gate, perfect. Charlie, give me a hand with this. You through?
Yep, clear.
Got it.
It's a rusted ass gate.
Come on, follow me.
More AKs. Yes, please. I'll take the Rafika as well. Oh, treasure. A little horse thingy.
Up this way.
Nice. Watch it, Nate.
Oh, shit. Pistols really do suck in this game. Oh, just got to fight him off there. Kill them. That's not good. Or at least none of them will help us out. I think that's overused in games. These days. Yeah, back in action.
Sam!
Let's break that. Okay, maybe not go break a dude's neck. Find some cover and kill him over there.
He's over here! Working on it!
This'll help.
Doctor ordered.
Okay, so where to now? I got a badass pistol with full ammo. AK. All my grenades.
Sure, we gotta go up.
Up this way. Come on.
Up here.
Hey, keep us covered, all right?
Yeah, we'll just hurry it up, lads, okay?
We're sitting ducks out here.
Here. You see?
As above, so below.
We're definitely in the right spot.
Yeah, but the right spot for what?
Well, the Crusaders would have hidden the entrance to the crypt somewhere in plain sight.
Wait a second.
Yeah, look. That same symbol appears on Drake's map. Right next to this.
Of course, Ursa Minor, the North Star.
The one fixed point in the night sky.
So if we follow that down to the castle...
Well, you bet it points right to our hidden entrance. Can I see that?
Yeah. I want it back there. Use the scope, mate.
I will.
Find the North Star.
If you're not going to use the scope, give it back. I'll find it.
I'm going to use it. I found it.
All right, now let's see if we can find that entrance. Should be directly below the North Star.
There it is.
Well, that's hidden in plain sight, all right?
Guys!
Yeah, just a minute.
It can't be that simple, can it?
Nate!
Look out!
Get down!
Run.
Run for it!
Ah, shit! Run, you guys! Hurry it up!
What's wrong with these guys? They're destroying this place!
There's a wire! We can zip line across!
Not while they're firing us! We can't!
Oh, well.
It died!
Let's get the rest of this damn thing by the time they're through!
These guys don't give up!
He's alive.
Come on, we gotta move now.
Ammo up, reload.
Ready? Go!
Right! It's all clear!
Not pretty much done.
Come on! Come on, Nate! Come on! Run!
I lost the sniper. I put 3 bullets. Sorry, my love.
Hey, hey, down here.
You guys okay?
Yeah, yeah. We'll find a way around and meet up with you.
Watch out.
It's the tower. What about Sully and Chloe? They're fine.
Look, 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 look. It's right there. We've got to check it out.
No, I don't think that's a very end. He's gone.
Great. Better do this quietly.
Stay together. Hunt them down.
Well. I got some ammo. Okay, so there's a dude across and there's a dude on top. No, I didn't mean to jump up.
There.
No one. Ah, you saw me. And we've got this dude over here. Care of this lost dude.
No.
Give me your pistol. Oh, thank you. From where? Oh, it's Cutter.
Okay.
Oh, I should run around with this instead. I'm gonna get to the tower.
Come on, this way.
You got it.
Oh. This is it.
Yes. Oh. I knew it couldn't be that simple.
Wait. It wasn't a storage room 1,000 years ago.
No, mate. We are missing something. Hey, hold on. The statues, you see? One hand up, one hand down.
Yeah.
Look, above, below. It's the same theme again and again.
So, just another breadcrumb on the trail?
Oh, it certainly looks that way.
Let me see the scope again.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. Hey, here's that symbol again. Yep, maybe it's not in the sky this time, but down below somewhere.
It's gotta be something down in the castle itself, then.
Wait. Yeah, there.
Uh-huh. As below, so above?
Yeah.
Alright. So now move the scope upward. What do you see?
I see the sky. Okay, so you gotta stand here. Look at that. And move upwards.
Yeah. Those pillars. That's gotta be it.
Alright, let's get over there and check it out.
Yeah, we'll meet up with Sully and Chloe on the way.
They're over there! Shit! They spotted us!
Come on, Charlie, we can't stay pinned down here! We gotta move!
More people?
Whoa, shit! Where did that come from?
Hey, it's Sully!
Shotgun's better than nothing.
Flush him out! No!
Gmail's better than shotgun. Whatever.
Goner.
these guys come from? Holy crap.
There! We can get to the pillars from that tower. That could help.
Kick or grenade, yay.
Gotta meet up with those guys.
You two all right?
Yeah, still in one piece anyway. Come on, I think we're onto something. Good to see you're all right.
You too.
Oh, wow. Parkour.
Right. Here's the wall.
Alright, the crypt entrance should be here someplace.
Well, what does Lawrence have to say about it?
He doesn't.
This is as far as he got.
Well, what are our chances then?
Symbolically, two pillars are used to mark a gateway.
Swell. Which two?
And a gateway to what?
Well, another realm, a holy place, a place of initiation.
Oh, doesn't that sound like fun? Hey, maybe around the corner.
Yeah, all right.
Nothing there.
No. Give it to me. Good. Now the journal. Thank you. Don't trust Drake.
How's Charlie?
Who knows?
No.
He's gone. How in the world?
Hey, Charlie, you okay?
Huh?
Charlie?
What the hell? Look at this.
Man, what kind of Black Ops bullshit is this?
Let's just hope he didn't have a big dose.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Easy now. Look at me. Charlie, right here. Well, we gotta move now, okay?
Don't touch me. Get away from me.
All right.
No one's touching you, Charlie.
What the hell was in that dart?
Your face is peeling off.
Well, whatever it was, he's tripping balls.
Charlie, listen. Hey, you're okay.
Yeah! I won't let you take me.
Hey, nobody's taking you anywhere.
Just come with us, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, no. The floor's melting.
We can't stay here. We gotta move.
How?
Our only hope is to find the crypt entrance.
Great. Any ideas?
Well, Charlie was onto something. I just don't know what.
The wand of the magician.
Without his journal, we're never gonna find it.
Just let me think. All right, hermetic. From the Greek, Hermes, meaning pillar.
I think we got that part.
The seven pillars of wisdom?
Between mercy and severity.
Wait, we've got this all wrong. It isn't the space between the pillars. It's the middle pillar.
Balance.
What?
It was in Charlie's book. The pillar of balance between the two extremes. Between black and white, water and fire. Female and male, the middle way.
The middle way.
That's it. Sully, give me a hand with this. All right, come on.
No,
it's okay, Charlie. Come on, man.
The way up and the way down are one and the same.
Uh-huh.
Here you go.
This way. Looks like we'll have to squeeze through here.
Oh. Right, you two go on ahead. I'll help Charlie.
All right.
Go on, buddy. You're okay.
Where are you taking me?
Just gotta get right through here, okay?
Just why are you doing this?
You're gonna be all right, buddy.
Stop touching me!
You're all right. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie.
All right, we're through. Wait. It's just another package up ahead.
Just go on. I've got him.
We'll light the way for you.
Come on, mate. We're almost there.
I've got to get out.
Calm down, all right?
Another crib. I'm probably going to play until chapter 10.
Oh, that's it.
Oh, no.
Charlie, go on. Come on, just one more.
I won't let you!
Hitting my face! I'm not gonna fight you, stop it! Stop hitting my face!
Why don't you?
Alright, you don't wanna do this. I'm not gonna fight you, stop it!
Listen.
Charlie.
Stop it! It's me, it's Nate. All right? Just come.
Killing Nate. Okay, you gotta listen to me. You are killing Nate. Charlie. Jesus. Here we got you.
I'm all right.
You weren't gonna shoot me, were you, mate?
Like a rabid dog.
Wow.
Let's try this again. I'll go first this time. Shit. Now follow me.
No, I'm not turning my back on you just yet. After you.
Huh. Oh, great. Next thing I know, you'd be putting that gun to the back of my head telling me about the rabbits.
Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on. You're almost through.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
It's quite a drop.
Like this thing should spin, doesn't it?
This is more than just a crypt.
The whole damn room looks like some kind of ancient device.
Where's my map?
You gave it to Talbot, don't you remember?
What? No, I didn't.
Yeah, your gun too.
Ah, bollocks.
All right, we need to figure out how to get it spinning.
Look at this channel.
It looks like they were meant for water.
Found a stairway.
See anything up there?
Hey, I bet we can light these.
They look like some kind of projections. They're marking positions on the globe.
Let's get the other ones lit.
One left.
That's in here. I'll explore that in a bit. I'll just finish up here.
Last one.
Incredible. The beams don't line up with anything.
Let's keep looking.
There are more spiders.
Is that the water?
I'm not sure.
Oh, no. Please. Please tell me that you see them, too.
Oh, yeah, I see them.
Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Really?
Just stay in the firelight.
What are you doing?
I should be able to make it over that brazier if I run for it.
You won't.
I'll clear the way for you once I get there.
If you get there, you're mental.
We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
Herp.
You got it.
Grab another one and try again. Looks like there's another brazier up there. Think you can throw the torch up there and light that thing?
I got this.
Nice throw.
What are you doing?
Move, Nate! They're after you! Hurry, Nate! They're on the move!
Yeah, I know they're on the move. Wasn't exactly anywhere else I could go.
You got it!
All right, get on the other crank. Help me open it.
Let's give it a go.
There we go. What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet.
I hate getting wet.
Okay, one more.
All right. Let's do this again.
It worked. It started to spin.
We should be able to rotate the globe now.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, it looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
On the right land masses. That looks about right. Nope. It's not. Not that. Come on, Nate, put your back into it. I'm trying to look for that top piece, but I can't even find that.
Maybe it's like further down. Oh, you can rotate it this way as well. Okay. At least I know what I'm looking for. It's not that, I think. No, let's see if I can rotate it from a different... No, I have to stand on this angle. Oh boy. Why must this be so difficult? Oh, I see some things on the map over here. Pretty sure I got it. Oh, no wait, it's gotta be this way. There we go. Boom.
Nice job, kid. You did it.
Incredible. That's gotta be the entrance to the inner crypts. Come on.
Here we go.
All right, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France. Now, if my hunch is right, it'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Amazing.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open. There it is.
What did I tell you?
Let's see the other half.
Yeah, about that. Talbot has it.
What?
Yeah, I told you how he ambushed us at the chateau. That's when he took it.
Well, why did we even bother then?
Hold on. Give me a little credit. There, you see?
And with the inscription complete,
we know exactly where to go in Yemen. Thank you very much.
Nicely done.
Yeah, yeah, all the same. I think I'll hold on to this one.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Keep looking. They have to be here somewhere.
Shit. They must have followed us.
We better hope there's another way out of here. Oh, there's a draft over here.
Hey, come here.
Yeah, I can feel the breeze.
Awesome. Please be an outside wall.
It's
Got some give.
Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
Guys, we don't have much time.
Oh, that poor man.
Go!
Thanks very much. I'll take that.
Didn't know what hit him.
Drop your weapons.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Well then, what a dilemma.
We seem to be equally matched.
Until the rest of my men show up, that is.
We can wait.
Oh no. Guys?
Charlie?
Oh, God damn it.
Now that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
Why don't you go for
Carter, shoot him?
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay?
Now that's better, isn't it? Shoot him.
You son of a
Carter,
bitch.
Pull the trigger.
My pleasure.
Run!
Okay, what can we do? What can we do?
Charlie!
What the hell? You didn't get very far, did you? Hand it over. Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unbearable. Oh, Carter. I had such high hopes for you.
Yeah, right.
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here. As if it were in the cards all along.
Just my leg. Don't touch it! It's broken!
I know it's broken.
Just easy does it, mate. Hang on. Nate, look at this.
Oh, what the hell?
This way!
Okay, we can't stay here.
Just leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here. Come on, get up.
I got him. You cover us.
Okay.
Just throw our guns away. What do you mean leave a gun?
How is that possible? I shot him right in that.
Thank you.
drop the grenade. Thank you.
Is that possible? I shot him right.
Sit! It's an ambush!
Disgusting! Nancy boy, wait! Were you sorry?
We need to get him to a doctor.
Just killed all these dudes.
Okay, come on, guys. Sorry, Charlie.
You can't get to chapter 10 already. Songs get hot in here.
Look out! There's more of them!
Oh, crap!
How are they so accurate? And there's one of those dudes as well. I don't have grenades, I don't have nothing. So accurate, I don't understand.
Ah!
heal up and then kill a slow stuff.
Come on, we gotta get the hell out of here.
Okay. The bus. We're taking the bus.
Well, that won't attract any attention. Morning. Not worth the price of admission, folks.
Here we go.
I got this. You take care of him.
Here I come.
Sully, get us out of here! Looks like we lost him.
All right. I'll find some place to ditch the bus.
Great. You doing all right?
Oh, fabulous.
That was too close.
He'll be okay.
No, I mean the whole thing. Just isn't worth it, Nate. Let this one go.
Oh, no. You can't just give up. If you let these bastards win, after this, I will never bloody forgive you.
Don't you worry, Charlie. There's no way I'm letting them win.
What is it with you? What are you trying to prove?
I'm not trying to prove anything.
Right.
So what's the plan, kid?
Guess I'm going to Yemen. You up for it?
Of course I am.
All right, we gotta find a quick way in. No hazards.
Think I might know someone we could call?
Who? Oh, no. No.
You got a better idea, I'm all ears.
What about... No. Fine. Make the call.
Elena Fisher, foreign correspondent.
Hey, Sully.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Oh, no. Sorry, that's sort of frowned upon here.
Oh, right.
You two can hold hands, though.
How are you, Elena?
Good, thanks.
You look great.
So, against my better judgment, these permits will get you through most checkpoints.
Okay, great.
Oh, and I shouldn't be worried about what's in those bags, right?
Of course not.
No.
Yeah. Not yet, anyway. All right. Remember, you're journalists now. So try and act respectable.
Think you can handle that?
I think she's talking to you.
So what exactly are you two reprobates up to?
It's just a little historical research.
Right. So that explains the big rush.
Exactly.
No cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Oh, come on. We're not going to start this, are we?
The car. Where is it?
Oh, it's over there.
Oh, just Take the bags and meet you.
Mate.
You're still wearing it.
I am. It helps in this part of the world.
Oh, really?
Seriously? Don't flatter yourself. I see you're still wearing yours.
What? Oh, yeah.
That's what this is all about, isn't it?
You don't understand. I finally proved it. Drake lied about his route through the East Indies. 400 years ago, he came here.
Why, Nate?
That's what we're here to find out.
No, I mean, why this obsession? I'm just worried.
I can take care of myself, all right?
I'm not talking about you.
What, Sully?
He would go to the ends of the earth for you, Nate. Just don't ask him to.
Come on, that's not fair. What is that even supposed to mean?
All set? You could just drop us at the edge of the city, that'd be great.
Not a chance. You two are my responsibility now. I'm not taking my eyes off of you.
Chapter 10. Yes, is we're going to call it or not. And thank you all for stopping by. I'll be back same time tomorrow. Enjoy the rest of your evening, day.